In my previous videos, I talked about nitrates in connection with PDE5 inhibitors like Cialis and Viagra. This has stirred some confusion. Some of you commented that they were confused whether they could still eat certain foods or drink water when on PDE5 inhibitors, because nitrates are to be found in certain foods that we eat. In this video, I will explain to you the difference between nitrates and nitrates. My name is Stefan Buntrock and I'm a board-certified urologist and sexologist. Let's start with nitrogen. It is an essential element for life itself. It's in the air, in the water, in the soil, in plants, in animals, and also in humans. The body of a person of 70 kilograms contains 2 grams of nitrogen. So, how could this be a problem? The problem is not the nitrogen itself, but reactive nitrogen is. This is nitrogen in a chemically altered form, such as nitrate, nitrite, ammonia, and nitrous oxide. Reactive nitrogen can form a whole range of different bonds with organic and inorganic substances. However, reactive nitrogen is important for plants and animals. The thing is, the human race has overdone it by blasting millions of tons of reactive nitrogen into the atmosphere year after year. Now we have a problem, because our ecosystems don't have endless capabilities of dealing with it. So nitrates increasingly find their way into our drinking water. When nitrate comes into contact with the acidic environment of the stomach, it forms nitrite. It can build nitrosamines if it reacts with amines, which are byproducts of undigested protein fermentation. Nitrosamines can cause cancer. So these are nitrates from the environment. In medical contexts, we are talking about different kinds of nitrates. The most widely used substance is glycerol trinitrate, also known as nitroglycerin. Yes, the very same kind as in... Its pharmacological effect is based on widening blood vessels. It's good for hypertension and for angina, which is chest pain due to coronary heart disease. Besides nitroglycerin, isosorbide dinitrate, isosorbide mononitrate, sodium nitroprusside, and molcidamine belong to the family of medical nitrates. The problem with PDE5 inhibitors such as Viagra and Cialis is this. Also, they widen blood vessels. So, if you combine nitrates with PDE5 inhibitors, their effects could add up. So, the blood pressure would drop down to the cellar, and I think you can imagine that there is no life without some kind of blood pressure. This is the reason why nitrates and PDE5 inhibitors should never be combined. But you can still eat your beetroots and spinach, have a glass of water, and prepare for Saturday night with a Viagra. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.